Welcome to our demo. I'm David, Area Sales Manager, and I'm going to tell you about BlueBotics and what we do. Since 2001, BlueBotics provides autonomous navigation technology in natural feature for companies that manufacture AGV or AMR, or also for companies that want to automate manual vehicles, such as a forklift or tuggers, for example. You probably know about different navigation that exist on the market, such as line following, tags, or triangulation, or even vision guidance. It's not what we do at BlueBotics. We do natural feature navigation, which has the main advantage of keeping the current infrastructure and no need to change it to localize the vehicle. There is more than 2,500 vehicles around the world that is driven by ENT, the BlueBotics registered mark. Here we see different customer vehicles that are automated by ENT. We have the tugger with two lasers at the front of the vehicle. We have over there a forklift made by Stöcklin. And here we have an omnidirectional vehicle made by Opent with two safety lasers at the two opposite corner to have a 360 view. About our engineering offer, here we can see the Mini that is made for clean room. Here we have the mini lights that are based where we can add upper platform such as a conveyor, lifter, or also we can add some different engineering components. For example, here it's the mini UVC, and you can see the base of the vehicle is actually the mini light, and then we have that on top, UVC lamps to kill viruses. Now I will tell you a little bit more about our navigation and how it works. So as I said, we do a natural feature navigation, which means we use the laser scanner, the 2D LiDAR, that is in any case on the vehicle for safety reason. And thanks to this 2D LiDAR, we are able to create a map. And then on that map, we will choose references that are fixed. Then that means that we'll never move. And then based on that map, the vehicle will be localized, and then we will be able to define the routes and actions for the vehicle. Now about our product, we have ENT Localization, ENT Localization Plus, and ENT Light Plus. ENT Localization is used to give the position of the vehicle related to the map in an X, Y, and angle. ENT Localization Plus, that is used to retrofit or upgrade line-following vehicles. And ENT Light Plus, in which with this product, we are able to control the vehicle also and be connected to ENT server. That's important to mention that we are always improving our software. A good example is the pallet tracker. For example, an operator dropped the pallet slightly to the wrong position, but thanks to our pallet tracker, we are able to see the exact position of the pallet and slightly adapt the path to properly pick up the pallet. Here we can see how powerful is ENT server. You see all those vehicles are managed by ENT server and using the same map. Here, the kinematic is differential. Here we have two vehicles that are tricycle. And over there, omnidirectional. All those vehicles are using the same map and managing by end server. That is also managing the traffic. The mission are also managed by end server again, because it's connected directly to the ERP or WMS of the customer. If you're looking to automate a vehicle, or you want to buy an ENTS-driven vehicle, please go to our internet website. Thanks very much.